I'm Achumai Kamai. I'm here in Tamenglong district, and this village is Tupul village, and this is the railway project site. Railway is here to stay, but land, forests are disappearing because of this railway project. Here the people of the district, main occupation is jhum cultivation, and 80% of the farmers are from this district.
The railway line project of Manipur from Jiri to Tupul and via Imphal has led many tribals living in the hills for acquisition of land for the railway project. Besides rendering many houses inhabitable, the villagers have been facing acute shortage of water. Assessment of loss incurred by the villagers, such as destruction of standing crops, acquisition of paddy fields, household plots, till today, compensation has not been distributed to many of the villagers.
Hai tong project ko ranga ani tong family ko ani tong community ko development hai phungwang e tan la ni dai la ni ko nang ta kom ka khan bo
mai railway go he thok kon ma thang du ga ha na ni la to ni thok kon ma thang tu si ha ma to kan ni sang go ni na kha lo
o ta kom su ta na si ha mai ta mai kho
si ha mai sa mi tu thok kon ni tu ka kai ka chan thok kon ni sian tan thai ma mi tu ma ra ma khan kamaire ti pati go me tong lang pho lang go lang da thai mong tong lang pho na si me khang
nang hai tong railway tong project khang ri na nang khat nang tong ram hai ni ti pa ding the ni ko me te compensation hai nang phang dai
compensation a thao phang
o phang pani di ni
phang pani
ko me te mai tong compensation hai nang mai tong sian phang e de to bui tong thia ko nang si je ne
compensation hai phang e de to mai tong ram ne man me thai la mai khang tong ram man ma khang song mai tong ram ka song gai bu mai me business kha chu ne chen khan
for farmers land is their livelihood compensation received might sustain for some years but what about the futures of the next generation I'm reporting for India Unheard.